Hello guys, Edo Gaming here, and welcome back to my video. I know it's been like 6 months since my last upload. I have so much to do at that time, like school and exam. But hey, I come back for you guys anyway. Okay, without further ado, let's begin this video. And by the way, I'm sorry about my bad English that might be make you uncomfortable. Thank you for listening and I hope you enjoy the video. If you read the title before this video beginning, you know what I'm going to do. This is my personal review of Crucible Firestorm. I'm not get sponsored or paid for it, it's just my personal opinion. Alright, the first one, the graphic. If you put the graphic in the low settings, it still look kinda good. But if you change it into the ultra graphic, it's just more realistic and more bright. There is no a big difference between low settings and ultra settings. Except your specification PC or laptop are low, might be better playing it in low settings. The scenery detail of the game is kinda nice. The details of the guns and the vehicle on this game can be considerable have their own detail. The M4, AK-47, A1 Abraham, Cobra, and many more. Now, the gameplay. Let's start at the beginning. If you play Crucible for the first time, there is a training. Next one, they provide us with the unlockable guns, armor and the vehicle, with a price. You can add friends and have a clan. You can either play with your friends or with your clan. You can choose which server do you want. Have many player or fewer player, or the game mode. Search and destroy, territories, conquest, survivor, TDR or TDA. Or your internet is slow and choose the server that has fewer ping. Your choice. And now let's jump deeper into the gameplay. After you win or lose on a game, you get an XP. Long after that, you got to level up. You got the bonus coin and the box that contain usable. Next, you can unlock some of the role weapons, armor, or the vehicle. Each one of them costs 600 silver or 50 gold, which is gold is really hard to get from the game. There is a daily reward system that tests your luck. Sometimes it's gold with a big amount or small amount. Don't forget to buy the maps on the unlockable. It costs 100 silver. Everything in this game has a price and limited. Even you want to change your name, it costs some silver too. Okay, after decorating your inventory and character, you now jump into the server and play anytime, until you have reached level 20 or above. Now, half of the player have premium weapons. The weapons and the vehicle are too excellent at killing people. Like Patriot, Saga 12, and another premium weapons. Some of them are one shot one kill. Except for RPG, it will one shot one kill. But you must shot the RPG right in their face or their body. Next one, the view. The FPS and TPS view is a small game mechanism. You can choose between FPS like CSGO and Call of Duty, or TPS like Uncharted and GTA's view. But in this game, it really have the unfair role. In armor team deathmatch, artillery is the biggest threat to all of the ground support and infantry. The artillery has a big advantage with TPS view. Infantry as well using TPS view to pick. Using the view to camping at near enemy base so they can go forward. The map. The size sum of the maps and the spawn point is the problem. The example is Autobat. really small while playing with the armored vehicle, and really big while playing with only infantry. While playing with the armored vehicle, you literally can see your enemy using the helicopter or using the artillery. Meanwhile, with infantry only, the map is really huge. First, you spawn with two cars in front of you, so you and your teammate can use it, or be that guy using the car alone. Next one, the spawn point. Each map and each team have only one spawn point, which I have told you before in the beginning. It's really easy to spawn kill and camping near the base. And not only that, if you get killed by the enemies, you will respawn back to the base. Okay, now the conclusion question that I ask for myself. Are Red Crucible Firestorm is a fun game? Yes, I can consider it it's a fun game because it's free on the store and it's a multiplayer game. Just ignore some of the negative side and you will be having fun while playing it. Okay, thanks for watching and listening my review. Comment in down below, are Red Crucible Firestorm is fun or not? And if you want, give me some small explanation why it's fun or not. Once again, thanks for watching, and I see you in the next video.